Tracy Bregman first joined The Young and the Restless as Lauren Fenmore in 1983, and while children were one of the last things on the rebellious teen's mind back then, she is now a mom to both Scott and Fen, though her attempts at motherhood have been a little questionable at times. In real life, Bregman would have the first of her two sons 3 decades ago, with Austin Recht celebrating the big 3-0 today. Much like her character, the actress is a loving and devoted mom and has always been there for her children. Bregman took to social media to wish her son a happy birthday on his special day. "Happy birthday to my first baby," she wrote on Instagram. "I have loved being your mom every second. You are such an extraordinary man, business partner, boyfriend to our beloved brother, to your amazing siblings, loving grandson, and rock best friend, an incredible son to me." Recht, who appeared on YR as young Dylan Fenmore as a baby, currently serves as president and co-founder of Global Source Advisors, a distribution company that predominantly serves the medical, apparel, janitorial, machinery, and manufacturing spaces. His LinkedIn page also lists him as the founder of Adir Health and Beauty, a skin care line in Los Angeles. The proud mom posted 10 photos of her son throughout his life, with images of the two of them together, and of him with other family and friends. "May this year be filled with everything that makes you happy and healthy," the Daytime Emmy-winning actress wrote. "I love you so much, forever and a day, always, Mom." Lauren probably wishes she had such a close relationship with Fen, who is currently living outside of Genoa City, though he does make the occasional visit. Bregman recently shared an Instagram story from Zach Tinker, the last actor to play Fen, making fun of his on-screen parents. "Not the greatest family photo," she wrote with it, of the relaxed shot of her and Christian LeBlanc. "Lauren and Michael sure could use their son about now, especially with Gloria back in town. Who knows what kind of influence she would be on her grandson." The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes.